It's taken down right now, but they put a big hammock right here on the Grand Bliss, which is really nice. Got a beautiful reclining cushion chair here, and there's a waiting pool.